Dude, this guy has been loading for like 20 years now. My Alistar is holding everyone hostage. Ooh, I have caps. What the fuck? Wait, you can't do that? Really? You gotta type in lower caps, actually. I'm not in the bush. Leash, man. Oh my gosh, I should have used my ward. I actually forgot. This is my ward jump onto him. Damn, he's literally just not engaging though. He should be the one that's engaging first. Bro, I swear. How did that miss? Oh my goodness, I keep canceling these autos. This guy literally walked away from me so I couldn't W him. Actually trolling.
The fire of true divinity is glorious.
My pathing is literally just top all game. Early on at least. Yo, Maximus 59. Thanks for buying stuff, appreciate it, welcome to the stream. Damn, I should have been top. Why would he be even here though? We should be able to just clean him up. Holy shit, this team was next level. I don't need to land the Q to kill you. Whatever. Just giving him hope that. I really do want to get like all my jungle camps here and then reset to bot. They're bot and died, so mastery can't be made. Yo, Bleeko, thanks for banning Sabotage, man. Appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. So close to this dude, 3 jungle camps and GG. He's not gonna walk. He's too scared to. Okay, buddy. Okay. Holy shit, I did not buy a longsword. What the fuck? That thing purchased it immediately on its own. Get dragon, you useless jungle. Fucking idiots. Fuck off. My rates are respawning in like 8 seconds, I would say. So that means my Krugs are respawning too. There you go. Rates are up. So if I can get actually dead. Idiot. Dude, you didn't kill him for some reason. Fourth. Master has nothing to farm. Who lagged that dude? This whole jungle stacking. Wait, check it. Report mid. Each battle brings me one step closer to. Ooh, I'm ready to make a play on this guy quick. That's inefficient, my friend. Just the way I like it. He's a scripter, bro. What do you want me to do? He's literally a scripter. Like, what can I do? Help! Help! So you know what's the best part about leasing when you get ahead? I'll show you. Actually, nah. Yeah, this build is good enough. We can still one-shot them through this build. I can do more damage though. If I went dust with, one auto, one R. Don't need to land the Q. They just die. If you're like this ahead, just auto attack and they die. But the thing is, Teemo just blinds and this guy silences, so you can't even press R. The combo doesn't work against that comp. Unless I find them in jungle. Separated. I can still auto attack R, I'm pretty sure, through this. Up so much damage. Bro, you died through that? Really? Trying to get an insect. Ooh, yikes. Thank God, Timo. Well, man, how you doing? Fuck you. Got me, bro. Timo actually got me. Killed Sroika single-handedly. Oh, if that Q landed, he was going to get one shot. What? The minions just stopped moving. Oh, I got my Dark Harvest. Can't land the Q. Yikes. You can't auto attack. Look at him. Look at Draven. Look at Draven. Oh no.
Go Nocturne.
Hell no. I don't like Nocturne. 2-1 that Michel. Oh hey, shooter. Thanks for reset for Master Row. Appreciate it. Welcome back. I have Flash and War Jump now. Time for a big freaking play. How is it that I didn't hit the big rate? I can sell a Baron right now, right? Pretty sure I can. Oh wait, there's no Baron. Wait, why is there no Baron? I'm literally strong. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is that range, bro? I'm strong enough to sell a Baron. Hello? Why are my autos just getting cancelled back and forth? I'm gonna go in again. I don't have wards. Diana, my friend, how you doing? What the fuck? Where'd she go? Hello? Ooh, Shelly ended it. You piece of shit. I was gonna kill that guy in base.